give people a shot who might not have like a very robust reel. There are so many good like film students at ASU and Scottsdale community, and maybe they can start working towards something, and maybe you give them the shot that they need, and it might cost you a little less, and it would build their reel. It would get you a video that looks pretty cool and that didn't cost as much as working with a professional in the field. So staying open to that too.